guess that's the new bearded lady for the TV show. There they are filming.